We're bringing you a new toy that we got to demo this last weekend. It is the PowerBlock U70 adjustable dumbbells. We were really, really impressed with the product itself and kind of the flexibility it allowed us, especially for those considering to have their own home gym or maybe you're in an apartment and want just a couple of weightlifting items. These things probably are right up your alley. So let's jump into some of the things that really set these apart. The first and most important thing is the fact that you technically have dumbbells that can range anywhere from 5 all the way up to 45 pounds with the U70 set. Now they do make other sets that go up to as high as 125. The other nice thing too is that if you get the U70 set and let's say you work up to 45 pounds with whatever weights you're lifting, you can actually get expansion packs and simply drop them in and adjust, which brings us to the next part that we really, really liked Gadgets for Guys, which was how easy it was to adjust between weights. You'll notice that there's actually this kind of set prong that's attached to the adjustable dumbbells themselves. I'm gonna use this one as the example, but essentially you have a color code up on the top. This color code will tell you what weight each varying color is. So if you're wanting to go with a little bit of a lighter weight, you can pull out the actual prongs and then set them into the desired weight that you want. And what's really nice is you just simply lift up and you've actually got the weights right there. You can see that whatever excess weight that you didn't want is just left there, and it's almost kind of like a nice little stand. It's where if you're setting it on carpet or some other stand, which they actually do make stands for these on the PowerBlock website. And then if, let's say, a couple weeks later, you're ready to bump up in weight, you can simply pull the prongs out, click into the weight that you want, and it's a super simple locking mechanism, and it stays in there. We actually did several workouts with these through the weekend and can verify it. And then you lift up, and like I said, the rest of the weight's held there, and you're able to get basically a set of dumbbells that take up no more than a foot of space in your place, whereas normally, dumbbells that range from 5 to 45 pounds would take a substantial amount of space with all the varying weights, be pretty clunky as far as switching them in and out. So we really like that. Outside of that, the other part that we really did like a lot too about this set was the fact that on the top, if you see here, in between the handle of which you grab, there's actually two what we'll call padded bars that when you are doing any kind of workouts, it actually almost adds a level of comfort and support that maybe wasn't there with traditional dumbbells. So we really, really like that too. And you can see as well the color code for the different size of weights. So in case you forget, it's not like you have to memorize it. The one catch is that because these are square, it's a little bit different feel from what would be your traditional circular dumbbell. But I can tell you this, after 3 days of using these, it was just like normal. In fact, with the wrist support and just how easy it is to adjust on the weight, I didn't even think twice about that different feeling from those circular dumbbells. So overall, PowerBlock has created a really, really awesome product here. Like I said, if you know 45 pounds is enough weight, you can actually bump up to the U90 set, which has expansion packs. So the flexibility that they allow with this product is pretty impressive. We're a big supporter. We definitely recommend it, and we hope you go out to the PowerBlock website and check some of their other products out too. Thanks. Hey guys, this is Eric Bridges from Gadgets for Guys. We are bringing you a new toy that we got to demo this last weekend. It is the PowerBlock U70 adjustable dumbbells. We were really, really impressed with the product itself and kind of the flexibility it allowed us, especially for those considering to have their own home gym. Or maybe you're in an apartment and want just a couple of